recently, we had the chance to cut an album called MMC.
And we're really psyched about it. So we thought it might be fun to show you how we made it.
So here it is, the making of MMC.
Okay, here we are, the MMC at the recording studio. We got four records on the wall and the studio's back here, so let's show you around. Come on.
Who's got the flavor?
Check it out.
Hey, we're making an album.
This is like once in a lifetime. When do you ever get to record an album?
I just can't wait till like the album comes out and we kind of turn on the radio.
Hey, that's our song.
What would it be like if I was recording an album? If I was part of an album? And we're here now and we're doing it.
There's a lot of rapping. Like Dale and Ricky and them are really doing a great job doing the rap.
FLA to the B to the A.
Check it out, check it out.
FLA to the B to the A.
Yo.
Very good. I'm very impressed with the rapping.
These are all brand new songs.
I mean, these songs are like ours.
Kind of an R&B.
Hip hop.
Rock and roll.
Funk.
Up tempo.
Really pretty ballad. Songs that just, you know, try to make you get up and dance.
This ain't nothing but a party meant for everybody. Doesn't matter if you're black, white, or brown. Check it out, check it out. Check it out, check it out. Check it out, check it out.
Now that we've seen how the album was made, let's hear some of it.
Here's Rhona in the group in a slamming video jam. Real talk.
So this has got to start talking the real talk.
Real talk.
What you trying to say?
Just kick the track.
Friday is my day, so what you think, just how it's laid.